Yeah, I think it's safe to say that's a save.
No! No! Oh.
You were just not random.
I know what to do. Oh. Ah. And I have to jump.
Is that a secret?
No. Cutscene. Hopefully that's a save point cutscene. It looks like it is. Because I'm at a rather bold part of the game. So much for your turret. Tear it down!
Sentry down.
Oh, is it sentry? Sentry down. I haven't played Fortress in forever. I think it got unpopular because Overwatch is like the new Fortress. Overwatch is basically Team Fortress with superpowers. Technically Team Fortress wasn't an RPG. I don't consider it an RPG. No. I don't consider it, because you don't, like... Oh my god! Whoa! We're off to a great start. You know what? Shoot me. Shoot me. He was like, oh shoot, get out! Gives you a little bit. Makes you a little stronger. Bigger. No! 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 Oh my god, he's right behind me! Oh! What? What just happened? Was that too soon? I should have broken the crystals then I had a chance.
Oh,
Oh god! Could you not? Punch you in the butt. Oh. Wasn't that ironic?
Yeah, he was on the guard.
Why? No. That's not one either. This one is. Not much of one. I mean, it's not one of those special item ones. What? How? Kind of better than Nito in some of the games, to be honest. But let's just be honest. I even found some of the items that he hasn't. You haven't even played this game, so. No. 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 Had to squat.
I'm back. And I'm big. How's that engine?
Let's see. Ah! She's looking good. Pick up the plane.
Okay. I think I know what comes next.
That's right. Throw it.
Are you sure about this?
Just do it!
That's why he gets smaller every episode.
Just a bit further now. Let's go in quietly this time.
He kind of cranked his engine so that it doesn't make too whole lot of noise. But, like, be functional enough for the blades
Understood.
To spin.
Ryder and Lucas have already reached the wasteland. Once we get wrapped up here, we'll go and join them. Ah. Knack, why don't you go and see what you can do about opening that gate?
And I'm back to fighting wildlife again. Thank you. wildlife. Forgot that was a bombing beetle. Kind of funny, like if only they made some funny little idle animations. Freaking damn it! Okay, what's next? Oh. I got him in the midst. Nope. Kill the boomerang guy first.
Certainly took a long time and a great deal of effort, but we're finally here. Our target is nothing less than the complete destruction of Gundahar's manufacturing capability and all existing inventory of weapons. So, where would you like to start?
How about that building?